We've been working on Bond for a year now.
It's such fun.
We knew we was going to try and achieve something off-road. Straight away, it had to be the new Defender, which everybody's been eagerly awaiting.
It's pretty much standard as it would be at the factory.
Everything that we've given it so far, it's taken. I'd do this every day if I could.